silent, silencio. Hey guys, it's me, Daniel Dixon, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, we're going to be talking about just people of this world, like traits that people have that just make me want to like punch her in the face and make you about to do this. So let's get right into the video. So today, since I'm acting like a teacher, let me pull out my glasses. And I have my handy dandy little book because I wrote it down. Gotta have my facts to tell you all what I'm teaching now. So the first type of person is people who talk all that mess on social media but won't say it to my face. Like, that just makes no sense. Since you want to talk and start stuff for me, how about say it to my face? But you're not going to do that because you're being dumb. Like, what, huh? Just those people irritate me so much, because like people just have so much courage behind a screen, but when you see them and like, talk to them about it, they all mute, silent, silencio. They just So the next one are cheaters. Oh, I hate cheaters. So okay, let me tell y'all something. Okay, I was in a little relationship like a while ago, and I was with this one person. So like we were like on and off starting from like end of November and stuff. We were like on and off from there to like I want to say like April or May ish so when I broke up, this person, I got a new boyfriend or whatever, right? Because we ended off on good terms. And so I was like, how long have you guys been talking? And this person said, since December. But we were talking around December. You were on my phone around December. You were telling me all this stuff in December. So how does that work? How? It doesn't. So yeah, I hate cheaters. The next ones are fakes. Like, how you gonna be my friend and then talk about me? So that means you're not my friend, boo. So get out of my life. I'm blocking you out of my life, because I don't need any negativity in my life. Just trying to be positive. Trying to positive boy. Just trying to live his life and do things. Yeah. The next one are people who come at you for no reason. Like, stop in the lane. First of all, I didn't even know you before you talked to me. So you ain't got the right to talk to me unless I give you permission. So out of my face with that. Coming for me for how? And then the people who be coming at you, they be looking like a mole rat. And I be like, first of all, you need to step in front of a mirror and evaluate what you're doing to have you look like a mole rat. You need to fix yourself before you try to come for other people. That's how it works. So don't try and play me. Bye. The next one is negative people. Like I have just previously stated, I have no time for negativity, just trying to live my life positive. And I feel like that's how everybody should live their life. Just positively, because I feel like if you have a positive life, like everything's gonna go good. Yeah, I just don't like negative people. Well, like, it just depends on the negative person. And the last one is liars. But the thing is, like, I'm okay if you tell like a little white lie, just a small lie, like a small lie. Not saying that bigger lies are worse than all lies, because all lies are the same and they're all sins, and sin is a sin. But if you tell it, like, doing big lies, talking about, oh, I live in, like, a 5-story mansion, and then we pull up to your house and something like that. Like, I'm not saying that, like, I'd be mad over it. Like, the thing is, like, why would you lie? Like, I'm okay. It doesn't matter where you live as long as you have a roof over your head and stuff. I just don't like liars, because you're just taking your time out to like do something when all you have to do is just tell the truth, right? So guys, that's it for this video. That's all I have in my handy dandy memo book. Bye. At the end of the day, I'm a people person. I love having friends. So I'm not gonna really judge you based off what I hear. I just like have to figure out how you are for myself. And if I figure out you're one of those people, blah, blot, blot, see ya later. I'm so extra. But yeah, thank you guys for watching my video. Please make sure, please, please, please. please make sure to subscribe, like this video, comment, and share it to your friends. Because I'm trying to build a family. And so, I'll talk to you guys next week. Make sure to follow my social medias, which will be in my outro slide. And I'll talk to you guys next week. Bye.